I'm finally pro now. And I get drafted into World War II right away. I will end this war. I will fight.
1 week later. Later.
I will carry on your legacy, father. I will become the greatest nerd the world has seen. I am Riapabua Renabja. I will subscribe to Riapabua. And become a pro just like my father told me. Seat bros. Welcome to day one of many in my new season of Noob to Pro. Also, before we start, rate the intro 1-10 lol. The first time loading in feels so nostalgic, reminds me of my first time playing XD. Before we start, let's set our new goals for this series. The goals will be listed above. The first thing we should do to get some easy EXP units and gems is put in all of the new codes. Okay guys, now we are finished with the codes and got a good amount of golden gems. Let's go see what is on the banner and see if we should buy it. I am pretty sure we can only buy banner X as of now. So let's summon for Tutadorakis so we can later on evolve him into his 5 star, which is insanely OP. Well, I got Tutadorakis off the rip XD, I guess that is good. Now let's go grind some story mode. I believe my most OP unit as of now is EXP 6 star. So let's use them. It's amazing how far this game has progressed. They went from this tiny map to huge detailed maps. Well, let's start the grind now. I am also playing this map on extreme for now so I level up quicker and get more fodder. Okay guys, I am going to spend some gold on this gold banner so we can hopefully get a lot of units for Todoroki. Oh, got 6 fodder units for Todoroki. We can evolve them once and get 1/3 on the next slot. Well, I guess we have to wait until the MHA story mode now. Let's go grind some more story until the next banner. Tried Extreme on the boss story and died XD. We have finished the first Namek story mode. Now let's go check the banner and see what is on it. Wow, Frieza. If we can get 4 of him, we can get a 6 star and that would be our first 6 star in the first episode. Let's do it. Something at the edge of space, calling us to fly away. Don't you be afraid. Playing Extreme on Namek came in handy. We can already get both of the 5 stars we need to evolve him to a 6 star. All we need to do is grind for the fodder and we are good. Now let's go grind some Extreme Namek and get our first 6 star in the series already. So I found Genesis in the banner, so why not summon 4-2 of him and get his 5 star. Okay, now that we got 2 of him, let's go continue our grind for Golden Frieza.
10 years later.
The moment of truth, guys. Let's go! First 6 star of the new series. On the first day too. 2 pro. Now let's go grind some more story and try to reach the My Hero Academia story. Okay guys, so the new banner unit is Esken, a 4 star. He is a decent money unit, so let's him. Finally got Eskina. Now let's skip a few chapters in the recordings and go to the part where I get Todoroki 5. The story grinding is so boring and I don't want to put you guys through the torture XD. We almost have the requirements. Let's evolve one of them and we can get Todoroki 5 star. Let's go, we got one of the best units in the game. Story mode should be a breeze now. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you are new, make sure to drop a sub if you haven't yet. Well, peace out guys and stay tuned for the next video.